Orlando.
The manager, the main dude, he asked me, he said, you ever think about acting? I said, we and everybody. And he said, well, what if we were to come up with a part for you? I said, sure. And I just kind of put it out of my mind. About 3 weeks later, he said, well, we got this villain part we want you to play, Superboy. And I thought, well, why not? The plane was landing. I thought, Ray, what are you getting yourself into? How are you going to get out?
When E. features